So my target for 2021 after a season with the team will be to fight for the top position from the really beginning, to fight like that for the championship until the end. So with the experience we win, now we understand each other perfectly after 1 year working together. So basically try to don't make the same mistakes than last year with the injuries, with some races that I make the mistake. Like we see in the past seasons, the ones who won, they don't make nothing incredible different than everybody. Just they are more stable, they don't make the mistakes, and like this, this is our target. Our winter break was longer than the normal, so I'm really, really looking forward to start working together, to start enjoying together. At least it's the dream of everybody working in my team, so really impatient to start. Being rider of Petronas Sprinter Racing was just amazing, because it's like a family, not just Moto2 or Moto3 or MotoGP. All together we are like a family. When we have a problem, we work all together, even with the MotoGP technician, with the MotoGP or Moto3 people, each other. Everybody wants to help, and it is so, so nice. Especially this year with the COVID situation, we stay a lot of time together, and you can feel it, no? This, the group like that. I'm really looking forward to arrive March to meet again the team, to meet my new motorbike, and to start this season.